look at that. The dog's bollocks again, hey? On the road at this time of morning, which is great. Once again, the dog's bollocks. Morning.
Good morning.
Morning. I'm hoping to get on the first ferry, please, but I don't have a booking.
No problem. So just drive round to the building on the...
Oh, it's Monday morning. It's just gone 5 to 11. Arrived on Orkney, it's raining, and I'm heading to Scarabray. I've checked in and I've got a concessionary ticket for being over 60, and it's having the helmet comes in handy in this weather. Might as well see all the sights while I'm here. Left Scarabray. And I'm now not quite sure what road. All I know is it says signposted to Kirkwall. From Kirkwall I want to head south to the barriers and the church. Correctly, the Italian chapel was on the island of Borra, and the sign said head this way to Borra. I think it's a long circular route. Oh, would you put? I can see the chapel from here. I recognize the shape and design. But the island's not as big as I thought it was. And this will be the Churchill Barriers. And this must be the Bay of Flotta. And these were the barriers built because of the submarine that got in. Guess I'll have to break some bread here and have lunch.
me now. And all I've got is your hand. Lord, can you hear me now?
Like a sunken ship there.
Lord, can you hear me now?
Oh yeah.
Or am I lost?
One's daughter. Allow me that.
It's a picturesque little place. Sunken ship. It's amazing.
Can let go of your hand. Lord, can you hear me now? Lord.
Another pee break. But the weather's turned out brilliant compared to what it was this morning. Well, this is meant to be just from a couple of minutes walk from my bike. This is Turn Beach, where the children do something, can't remember what, to protect the turns, create shelters, and you turn around and what do you see? That. I wonder who that reminds me of. Better not say. It's warming up really well now. It's about 12:30. Find a small place along the beach for lunch. Well, I went to Tomb of the Eagles and I think I've had enough archaeological stuff for a day. I decided not to go in. It was a 1.5 hour guided tour. Well, it's stuff that. I want to find a place and make my lunch.
And oh, I've got is your hand. Lord,
can you hear me?
Lord,
way too far.